And welcome back to Jerusalem. We had an incredible time filming recently a few countries over from here in Iraqi Kurdistan. It's a land rich in biblical history. Think of the Assyrian, Babylonian, and Persian empires. That was their neighborhood. Think of the prophets Nahum, Jonah, and Daniel. They all spent time in ancient Iraq. A good portion of your Old Testament after the Babylonian destruction of Jerusalem unfolded in that region. So there's history, but there's also strategic importance. Whether it's been communism, Saddam Hussein, ISIS, or now Iran and its Iraqi Shia militias, the Kurdish Peshmerga have been the front line of defense against these radical anti-Western forces. It's not easy to find a region in the Muslim Middle East that is pro-America, pro-freedom, and friendly to Israel. But we've got it in Iraqi Kurdistan. It's a crucial region that you need to keep in your prayers. Our team at KUFI stands with the Kurds as they fight the good fight against the radical forces that are pressing them on all sides. You see the information there on your screen. Call or click and join our movement today. Make a difference for such a time as this. Until next time, from Jerusalem, God bless you. And remember, never hold your peace.